is a very difficult instrument in many ways, and it all comes down to how it is very, very big. Like how it takes so long to tune every single string, and how incredibly expensive it is. One of the biggest problems is transport. It is 35 kilograms and it's taller than I am. So here's a guide on how to get a harp to orchestra. Bearing in mind that at orchestra, on the way home, you need to do this all in the most natural way, pretending that you know what you're doing. So first of all, you'll need some expensive covers. You could use ones that are less expensive, but then you might end up breaking your harp like I did and end up having to pay £1,500 like I did in repairs. And then once you've got your covers, you need to find a place to put them because they are very, very big. And if you decide to keep them upstairs, then before you want to pack away your harp, you need to take them downstairs, which is a bit difficult because you can't really see where you're going because they're very, very big. Once you've got your covers, the first part you want to put on is the bottom piece. And lucky for you, this isn't just a harp cover, but it actually doubles as a perfect cat bed. But you might have some unwanted cat hairs. You just slot it onto either side of your harp and then do up the Velcro whilst you tilt the harp away from you, but be careful because you don't want to drop it because it is very, very big and expensive. Whoa. And once you've done that, you can move on to the giant oven glove, which you just want to put on top of and around your harp, but it can be a bit difficult.
I'm struggling.
Because it's very, very big, so you can't really see what you're doing, which means you might end up trying to put the case onto air instead of harp. And then you just want to do up the big zip and the Velcro. The last step of the casing is the bottom clips. Now be careful because if you match the wrong clips together, you may have to redo them all, and then everyone in an orchestra will wonder why you just keep on going round and round the harp on your knees. For the next step, you'll need an incredibly expensive trolley. The first strap goes around the first arch of the harp, and the second goes around the whole thing, and then you can move your harp around as much as you like, trying to act natural and like it isn't incredibly awkward and heavy to transport. Getting it in the car, that's a whole different story, but it's safe to say you'll need quite a big car to be able to fit your very big harp in. And now all you have to do is hope and pray that once you get to school, you don't have to take it up an incredibly steep and large flight of stairs. So here's my guide on how to transport a very big instrument to orchestra. And if you enjoyed, remember to leave a like, and I will see you next time. Bye!